normally you'd say don't take too many risks on the opening lap when it's slippery conditions like they're facing at the moment, but these two throwing everything out, leaving nothing on the track whatsoever. Oh, Ferrandis, he goes down. What were we saying about tricky conditions?
Forget for the Frenchman. Someone in the pits. Is that Ferrandis?